Item E, does the board desire to fund the budget presentation made by concerned citizens of Bradford County in the amount of $10,000? This is an increase of $634. Since fiscal year 12-13, the board has contributed $9,366 to concerned citizens, and this is for operating expenses. They made their budget presentation on August 6th.
I'll make the motion to approve.
I have a motion and a second. All in favor, motion by saying aye.
Aye.
Motion carries.
Item F, does the board desire to fund a budget request for fiscal year 18-19 made by the North Florida Regional Chamber of Commerce in the amount of $12,500 for services and promotion to small businesses and the community? A budget presentation was made on August 6th.
Real quick, I have a question. And I do know what Pam and the chamber are doing behind the scenes, and I was not present for that meeting, nor was I present for the meeting before, so I just voted for that, of not being here and not hearing the request and moving forward with some of these other items. Is that something that I should just not vote on? I'm asking our attorney that question.
No, sir, it's okay.
Okay.
If you, the decision is yours as to whether or not you think that the
okay.
county should fund the request. You're not obligated to be at the meeting.
Okay. Well, I'll second the motion.
Okay, I know you second the motion. So, would this be an increase thing?
Yes.
This is the same amount you've been getting all the time.
Since I've been there.
Okay, that's all
right. Here.
Okay.
Since I've been here, well, when I came in.
Yes, sir. We got a second. All in favor of the motion?
Aye.
Key. Does the board desire to fund in fiscal year 18-19 budget a request made by Episcopal Children's Services in the amount of $5,000? This is the same amount for the budget year that we're currently in for child care programs for low-income parents. A budget presentation was made August 6th.